Hello friends, my name is Janjeshwadit Rawat. Today we are talking about fundamental and technical analysis of Punjab and Sindh Bank. The PSB was established in the year of 1908. There are three partners of Punjab and Sindh Bank, Bhaiveer Singh, Sir Surinder Singh and Sardar Trilochan Singh. On 15th April 1980, PSB was among Sindh banks are nationalized in the second wave of the nationalization. In the 1960s, PSB was established the branch of in London. In 1991, the Bank of Baroda acquired the PSB's London branch. Since 2004, Punjab and Sindh Bank was shown growth of 40% of a year, and its IPO was oversubscribed by the 50 times. And in 2018-19, the PSB become a 1 lakh crore company. The board of directors, the PSB's board of directors are Dr. Charan Singh, Hari Shankar, Hari Ahmad, Govind N. Doge, and so on. Now we are talking about the fundamental analysis of Punjab and Sindh Bank. In fundamental analysis, we see the shareholding pattern, ROI, return on equity, return on assets, net NPA, net profit, and now we saw the shareholding pattern on the Punjab and Sindh Bank. The promoters are 80.26 in September 2019, FIR 0.95, DAI 8.27, finance institutions are 7.1%. Insurance companies are 0.01% and SBI are 1.16%. Now we see the net profit. The net profit in March 2019 is minus 543.48 crores. Return on assets are minus 0.47%. Return on equity is minus 9.53%. Now we see net NPA. NPA means non-performing asset is 7.22% for the year ending of 2019-1890 is 4994.23 crores. Now we see the technical analysis. You can see on the screen the charts and meters are there. Since 31st December 2010, shares are following downfall, and the meters indicate investors are selling PSB's share. So we saw the net profit or ROI. In net profit, both are the in minus. So we conclude that the company was creating the loss, so हमें वो इस शेयर में इन्वेस्ट करना नहीं चाहिए.